we had some special guests from out of town, and let's show them some love because I don't think they get out much.
Yo, 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 yo! Everybody put their wings together and clap them as loud as you can. Flap them, clap them. I don't care, slap them.
Party in Ipanema, baby.
I wanna party. I wanna summer. I wanna party. I wanna summer. I wanna party. And live my life,
my life.
I wanna party,
party,
and fly.
I'ma fly, fly just like a bird.
But you are a bird.
Oh yeah, you're right. So let me fly just like a rocket then.
Okay.
Fly so high where I need to come down for oxygen.
Hey.
Cause once we started, baby, ain't no stopping then.
Hey.
Cause I just wanna live my life and party.
Hey.
All I want is to be free and rock my body.
Okay.
Been around the world and I wanna live my life in Rio, cause Rio.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
All right, Blue.
And fly.
I'm that samba, samba master, 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 master. You shout sound from my ghetto blaster, 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 blaster. You dance fast, but I dance faster.
Hey, she likes you.
What are you talking about? Haven't you been listening?
You
too slow.
But I've been watching.
You just be yourself. Go on.
I wanna party. I wanna party. I wanna song.
Hey YouTube, okay, so my hair is, for the most part, dry, and it's soft to the touch right now. I'm liking the curl definition that it gives. It doesn't make my hair feel greasy or anything, and it did define my curls. You can see far away, try a close up. Yeah. So it did define my curls. My hair just has a tendency of liking to separate and do whatever it wants to do. But I do like it. I will use it again. I'm trying to get it. Yeah, so I think it's a good product. My hair is just, it does what it wants to do. As you can see, this random little part here is being special. I don't even know how many different textures I have in my hair, but it's soft. It smells wonderful. Like, it smells good enough to eat, but you can't eat it because that would be bad. But I definitely will recommend this product. If you wanted to do a wash and go, I'd recommend it. It's soft. My hair moves somewhat. It's thick, so it's not gonna move a whole bunch. During the video when I was putting it in, you can see my fingers were getting a little tangled. I haven't had my ends trimmed since April when I did the length check, and I'm going to get a trim next week because it's long overdue. I'm really bad at getting my ends trimmed. I probably should get them trimmed a little bit more often, but I'm just stubborn, so that happens. But yeah, so probably do another lymph check soon. As far as getting second day hair out of this, I honestly don't even know how or what I'm gonna do. 9 out of 10, what I'll do is attempt to pineapple it or pull it back some kind of way tonight, and then in the morning spritz it with some water and then reapply some, a little bit more of the curling pudding to get the curls to be redefined. It depends on how I end up falling asleep tonight. 9 out of 10, it's gonna kind of be smushed because right now. Oh no, it does move. It moves pretty well. I'm kind of surprised at that. I think the next time I do it, I might have to make smaller sections. I don't know. I did pretty good this time, but hopefully next time it won't be as tedious, since my arms will be turned a little bit better. But overall, I like it. I recommend it. QP elastic, Elasta, or Elasta QP, olive oil, and mango butter, curl and fine pudding. I use this and the growth moisturizing oil on my hair, and I use the the butter on my daughter's hair, and it really does soften her hair. And once she gets a little bit bigger and isn't into as much as she is now, I'll attempt to use just this on her hair and do a wash and go like this. With her being the size that she is, and I know that she'll probably tangle it a whole lot more than what I want her to at this age and stage. I'll hold off on doing something of a wash and go with her. Otherwise, great product. Let me know what you guys think, or if you have tried it as well. Until next time, YouTube. Bye.